hearts for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Biden Hour? Welcome back. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming the YouTube.
I'm your host, Daniel, along with
Jared. Today is March 25th, Day B.
Stay tuned for a feature focused on 8th grade chemistry.
ETV starts now. Now for today's announcements with Emily and Victoria.
Good morning. I'm Emily along with
Victoria. Here's Emily with today's announcements.
Thank you, Victoria. Come watch our very own EMS students perform Legally Blonde Jr., the musical, on Thursday and Friday, March 28th and 29th at 7:30 p.m. Tickets will be available at the door. Hope to see you there. Attention Model UN team, t-shirts have arrived. Please get your team t-shirt from Mrs. Mulgee's room 507 as soon as possible. Here's Victoria with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Emily. Hey, Eisenhower, are you ready for the biggest competition of the year? Well, then get ready for Penny Wars, starting today until April 3rd. Get ready to battle it out for a good cause. The proceeds are all going to the Center of Food Action, which will provide plenty of people in need with food. The team with the highest score wins a Munchkin breakfast. The Relay for Life Club will be selling handmade wish bracelets for $3 after school starting this week. Please see a Relay representative or Ms. Mahalik and Ms. Harrishan if you would like to order one in advance. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
There are no birthdays today. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is chicken bowl with mashed potatoes topped with corn. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is oven fried chicken with a biscuit. What's in the headlines?
The first weekend of the 2019 NCAA tournament is in the books and the field has dropped from 68 teams down to 16. All of the number 1, number 2, and number 3 seeds advance, mixed in with 2 number 4 seeds, a number 5 seed, and number 12 seed Oregon.
And now for today's weather with Katie.
Today, cloudy skies with a high of 52 degrees. Tomorrow, a mainly sunny sky with a high of 46 degrees. And now for the feature with Ava and Kyle.
Thanks, Katie.
Hey, Kyle, are you liking the 8th grade chemistry unit in science?
Yes, I really enjoy learning how atoms work.
Let's go watch this feature on 8th grade chemistry.
Hey guys, I was just working on my chemistry lab.
Did you know every year the 8th graders experiment with chemistry in science class?
Let's go see what Eisenhower thinks about 8th grade chemistry.
What's one of the best labs that you do in the chemistry?
I love when we do the rainbow tube demo because it just looks so cool and always makes the kids go, ooh.
Can you explain the rainbow tube?
Sure, we have a glass tube filled with water and something called universal indicator that changes color with different pH levels. And I add acid to one side and base to one side, and that gives us a full range of pH levels and therefore a full range of colors in the tube.
How is safety important in science?
Safety is very important. When we're working with chemicals, we want to make sure everyone is safe and that nobody gets hurt. So a lot of the times we always wear our goggles, and we will sometimes wear gloves just to protect our hands. And we really stress no horsing around because we don't want anybody to get hurt while we're doing a lab.
Safety is very important.
Who do you have for science?
Miss Burns.
What was your favorite lab?
The ocean acidification lab.
What did you learn in chemistry?
I learned that the H+ ions are increasing in the ocean, causing more ocean acidification at the rate where animals aren't able to survive, which, if continues, could be a large problem for the Earth.
Looks like from labs to packets, 8th graders are learning a lot about chemistry and how it can change the world.
Wow. Looks like Eisenhower really enjoys the 8th grade chemistry unit.
Yeah, my favorite part is when we get to do experiments.
And now back to our hosts, Daniel and Jared.
Thanks, Kyle and Nick.
And now for the joke of the day.
How can you keep your hair dry in the shower?
I'm not sure how.
Just don't turn on the water.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a magical Monday.